Hello everyone, I'm Bruno, and in this video I am going to present the gameplay of our game, Light. The story takes place in Enchant Wood, where you play a flame brought to life, by accident, by a wizard. Throughout the adventure, various signs will indicate the actions you will need to perform to progress in the game. They serve as a tutorial. Right from the start, you will find the basic mechanics, how to turn the camera around, how to walk, but also the main action of the game called the swap, an ability that allows you to transfer the flame from one pumpkin to another. As long as the flame remains in a pumpkin, you can control it. You can move and jump, and if the single jump is not enough, you can perform a double jump, not only to jump higher, but also to refine a jump that requires more precision. Throughout the adventure, you will encounter different types of pumpkins, each with their own abilities. For instance, here we discovered that the yellow pumpkin, or attack pumpkin, has the ability to use a trowel to perform his action, such as cutting a rope to drop down a crate, which will allow us to progress in the game. Because you're a flame, you must at all costs prevent it from going out. Water is not your ally. If this misadventure shall happen to you, don't worry, you will reappear at the last checkpoint. Here, the player discovers that a red pumpkin is locked behind wooden bars. We can swap in order to take possession of it, but we nevertheless remain locked inside. So, we must find a way to open that gate. This is an example of how throughout the game you will need to solve puzzles to progress. Here, you will have to keep the pressure plate under pressure to keep the door open. Let's leave the attack pumpkin on it and perform the swap. Once in possession of the red pumpkin, or the strength pumpkin, you can discover that it has the ability to lift or push heavy rocks. For instance, let's use the weight of this rock so that the pressure plate opens another door for us. The entrance in front of us is blocked, and it is impossible for the red pumpkin to do anything by force. However, the color of the pumpkin flowers as well as the aspect of the pumpkin indicated on this panel invite us to use the combat pumpkin. A little further, we discover that we cannot access the top of the platform. It is too high, and even the double jump is not enough. However, this enormous rock suspended by a rope could help us. If you observe your environment carefully, you will notice that the rock is hung on a platform above the wall. We already know that we cannot swim, but the pumpkin on the other side allows us to perform a swap. It is a yellow one. We can perform her action and cut the rope that will drop down the rock. Turning back, we can use the strength pumpkin to push the rock and use it as a platform. That is the core mechanic of our game, finding the correct pumpkin to forge our path and continue on our journey. There are some mechanics that aren't linked to any specific pumpkins, such as the levers. Any pumpkin can operate them. This peculiar light inside the tree trunk indicates the end of the level and the passage to the next one. The second level takes place in a cavern filled with magical crystals and glowing mushrooms. Quickly enough, we arrive into a T-shaped junction. On the left, water and a closed door. In the middle, we can see that there is a lever, but the platform is unreachable. The only option we have left is to continue through the right side. At the end of it, there is a green pumpkin behind this grid. Performing this puzzle, the player unlocks a new pumpkin that can extend its arms as a liana to reach some grappling hooks. With this new ability, we can reach the middle platform and pull the lever to open the gate and enter the next area. Once inside this new area, we can see that there is a strange platform in the middle of it. Four square pressure plates, same as those we encountered on level 1, are positioned throughout the platform, with one of them with a rock already on it. We clearly need to find the other three. Additionally, we need the strength pumpkin in order to achieve this. So first, let's find the red pumpkin. What's this pumpkin in our possession? After solving the puzzle, we can put the remaining rocks on the pressure plates. That triggers an action, and the platform rises. Once on top of it, we can see that there is a climb pumping on the other side. Once we swap, we can go to the next level. The third level takes place in a swamp. At the start of it, we can hook to the grappling and discover a new pumpkin, the blue, or the shoot pumpkin. As the name implies, this pumpkin can shoot seeds through his mouth, allowing us to reach otherwise unreachable targets. Here we can shoot the target as to lower the crates and allow us to jump on them. By doing so, we can reach this strange house, but we are unable to enter. We need to swap into the combat pumpkin. Once inside, we can destroy those planks and open the passage for the shoot pumpkin. Inside this witch house, we need to solve the puzzle by shooting at the bottles on the top of the door in the correct order. The order is revealed to us on one of the witch books. Once this magical door is open, we discover yet again a new pumpkin. The purple one, or the speed pumpkin. This one is able to reach higher velocity so it can jump further, but also its shrinking ability allows us to reach passages too narrow for the other pumpkin. Here we are blocked by this huge rock, but once we find the strength pumpkin, we can push it. Once we solve this puzzle by aligning the hole on the rock and the one on the tree, we can use the purple pumpkin and, thanks to its shrinking ability, go through this hole. Here we have reached the last area of the game. This whole place is dedicated to the most difficult puzzle yet encountered. In order to solve this puzzle, we must pay attention to the clues that are everywhere in this place. To do this, we must use the climb pumpkin as well as the shoot pumpkin. Once the correct order in mind, we can shoot the corresponding targets on the bas-relief. That will trigger a mechanism that will open this ancient strange machine. Once this machine is open, we can find that there is a speed pumpkin inside. Let's swap into it and enter the pipe. And that's the end of the game. Thanks for watching.